I see you have good taste. Thanks for looking.
Anything I can do for you today, friend?
My mother and her mother were midwives, but my daughter she wanted to create. I told her midwives bring life into the world. What else is there for creation?
A noble argument.
It felt...
You want me to bring it to her?
It should be an easy task for someone with your talent.
All right, I'll do it.
By Zeus, thank you.
I should get going. A midwife wanted you to have this.
Oh, just what I needed.
Take this for your trouble, Mistyos.
Do we have a problem?
Should be extra careful in this area. Watch will be vigilant here.
Stop there! Yes.
They could still be around. Stay sharp.
Yes, sir. I'll stop you.
Hiding.
I hear you, sir.
Huh? Do you see them?
No. Go.
Malaka, don't let them get away.
Coming.
Ah! welcome here, Sellsword! Please!
I should try to stay out of sight.
Thank you. I need to keep watch for the culprit.
We'll find her soon enough.
Yes, sir.
Any trace? Report.
Nothing. Everything looks clear.
Eyes and ears open. This one is cunning.
Hippocrates' clinic.
Here, is there something you need?
A man in the city will not leave my friend in peace. He's infatuated, truly. He follows her, begs her.
He sounds obsessed with her. Does she like that?
Of course not. What started out as a silly crush has become something much worse. His words now make her think he will do her harm.
So you need me to send him to Hades?
Yes. His death will solve everything.
All right. I'll do it.
Good. You're doing me a great service.
Leave it to me. There. Need some help?
I know who you are. And I wanted to thank you, Eagle Bearer.
For what?
You remember the oracle you talked to at Delphi? She's my cousin. You helped her realize the error of her ways, and she ran away from the cult. She told me everything.
I wasn't sure what happened to her when I left Delphi. I'm glad to know she's all right.
As am I. But the cult of Cosmos is searching everywhere for her. I need your help.
What do you have in mind?
My neighbor recognized her and is blackmailing us, saying if I don't give him all my earnings, he'll claim the reward on her head. But with my neighbor gone, our troubles would be over.
You want me to kill him?
Exactly. He must be gutted.
All right, I'm in.
I knew you'd see reason.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
Thank you.
need to stay hidden.
Have you found their trail? Here in this direction. They must notice yet.
Yes, sir.
Dios soy petios.
But the timer was ordered to march for 4 days straight.
That's so.
It's not fun, trust me.
Thanks for telling
me. I wouldn't stay here, yes. Would you?
But what are we supposed to do?
Welcome, Istias.
Thank you.
Good day to you.
Keep working or I'll make you.
How I hold one leg. There's a black table come this week.
Leave or I'll...
Stop! Try to find cover!
Nothing gets past the eyes of Cosmos.
Thank you.
can't believe we let her get away.
I will kill that dog if I ever see them again.
Richard already.
Something's in the way.
Ha!
area will be well defended.
That thing, yeah?
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Thank you for all you've done. Please, take this.
I always finish what I've started.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Excellent work, my friend. Please, take this.
I always finish what I've started.
Insignificant peon. Tell me where he is, or by Ira, I'll burn this clinic to the ground with you in it.
I already told you what I know.
I don't ask much. Hippocrates must show humility to ensure public order, prostrate himself before the gods, and declare that his skills are gods given.
But that won't help his patients. It'll just take him away from his work.
If Hippocrates thinks he can disrupt social order to make himself into a demigod of healing, well, perhaps the gods themselves will have their revenge.
I'm sure there's no need for raised voices.
Who are you?
I'm looking for a man named Hippocrates.
Yet another crazed follower of the madman himself. Tell your impious master that unless he makes a public apology and soon, this priestess of Ira will gather an army of faithful and shut him down. Out of my way!
Oh, thank all the gods she's gone. I thought she was going to kill me this time.
What's going on?
I am Sostratos. Croesus has accused my master Hippocrates of impiety.
Is he impious?
He believes that beyond praying, people can take their health into their own hands and make themselves well.
Fascinating. Can I speak with him?
I'm sorry. He isn't here.
I need to meet Hippocrates. Is he in Argolis, at least?
Yes, but he's gone southeast of Hera's watch to help the sick and injured.
Is this his workshop?
It's Hippocrates' clinic. Here we study healing, offer treatments, and provide care to anyone who asks.
Why not work with the priests in the sanctuary of Asclepios? It's what this region is known for, right?
The priests try their best, but their methods are stuck in the past. Hippocrates is researching new cures and treatments.
I'll find him.
If you're going to meet Hippocrates, could I trouble you with a small errand?
Depends what it is.
I want you to bring him some equipment. He was in such a hurry, he left it behind.
What kind of equipment? That had better be properly wrapped. I could bring that to Hippocrates.
Really?
My services don't come free.
Here, take this. Though perhaps Hippocrates can teach you something about helping those in need when you speak with him.
How will I know who I'm looking for?
Head southeast of Hera's watch, near the cave of Pan. He'll be standing before a long line of sick people. You'll know him by his, bald spot, though I wouldn't mention it.
Here, is there something you need?
I was brought here from far away to serve the followers of Ares.
You don't sound happy.
These gods are not my gods. I don't want to tend to their impious shrine, but if I rebel, the followers will punish me.
This is where you asked me to take care of them.
Yes, all the followers must die.
I'll help you.
Thank you, Miss Theos.
Leave it to me. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Better go collect.
Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
What's mine is yours. Please.
Happy to help. Budge.
Yeah.
should be careful. High security here. God bless you, Icarus.
That's odd. I should go look.
moving!
But someone or something was definitely here.
Let's go, Phobos!
Help! I can't get out!
You have given me back my life, a debt I cannot repay.
Thank you.
Here. Anything you need a mercenary's help with?
I have never been so insulted in my life. Those vermin! They profaned my holy songs dedicated to the gods.
Slow down! Who insulted you?
The military commander hired me to play for his soldiers. They sang along. The most vile things I've ever heard. Profaners! Scum!
You want me to kill him?
Yes. The general must die.
I'll help you. You have my word.
Thank the muses.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. Time for a ride.
Your family will be safe. I swear it.
I thought they were exaggerating when they said people from all around came to see Hippocrates.
So, what has caused this man's condition?
An excess of phlegm, Doctor.
In the immediate sense, yes. But more importantly, he suffers from neglect.
Neglect?
Good food, warm clothing, so much could have helped. But since other caretakers assumed his condition was a punishment from the gods, they neglected him.
Challenging tradition. You must be Hippocrates.
Yes, I'm also very busy.
This will only take a moment. I won't keep you away from your patients and your students.
Observation, experience, and experimentation are crucial for treatment. My followers are learning that.
I've come from your clinic in Argos. Sostratos asked me to give you this.
I knew I forgot some things. Sostratos is a good physician, but a better apprentice there is none. Did you ask him to pay you for this delivery?
Of course I did. I'm a Mystios.
Ungenerous, but honest at least. What can I call you, Mystios?
Cassandra of Sparta.
What did you come here for, Cassandra of Sparta?
I've been searching for a Spartan woman.
What makes you think I would know her?
I was told you may have helped her a long time ago.
Maybe the priests at the sanctuary of Asclepios can help. They keep detailed records of all who pass through.
Please, Hippocrates, I came very far to meet you.
As did this patient, and the one before him, and the one before her. My patients need me, but my notes on diseases of the mind were taken. Retrieve them, and I will help you find what you seek. Hurry, this patient doesn't have much time left.
According to Sostratos, you don't like people mentioning your... you know.
My what?
Your hair. Or lack of it.
Yes, yes. Make your jokes while walking around like one of Phidias' sculptures come to life.
Where should I look for your notes?
Four Tyrians, not far from here. Perhaps they'll return them, if you ask.
Or they could prepare for a new battle. With me.
Far be it for me to tell Amistios how to work, but please, for my sake, do not kill needlessly. Enough blood has been shed in this war.
Did Chrysis take your notes?
Ah, you've met the priestess. No, not her, but the local military commander. I can't fault his desperation. Those men suffered terribly from battle fatigue.
She would have come here a long time ago, with an injured baby. Are you sure she would have passed through the sanctuary of Asclepios?
I was a young man then. When I encountered a situation beyond my skills, I would send the patient to the sanctuary.
And these priests keep records of their patients?
Yes, engraved in stone. The elder priest might remember.
What was so interesting about these notes?
They were my notes about diseases of the mind, including what the priests call the sacred disease. That's what this patient has. He's losing control of his limbs and throat, sometimes frothing at the mouth. I fear his breathing will stop next.
I'll do my best with what you've told me.
Good luck. We're depending on you.
Don't want to be caught here.
You!
I think, yes.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
The gods were smiling on me the day we met. Thank you, please, for your trouble.
I always finish what I've started.
Bucratis' notes are well guarded. Why?
The mighty Tyrians. Built by the Cyclopses. Or so the legend goes.
Hidden if I don't want to fight.
Someone must be making that noise.
What are you doing here?
Hippocrates sent me. Your commander stole his notes, and I think you have them.
The ones written by the great Hippocrates himself. I'm sorry. They were burned in the last attack.
What?
You heard me. The medical tent was burned. At least I memorized the notes before we lost them. I'll transcribe them when I have time, or when the war subsides.
Then you'll have to come with me. A patient Hippocrates is treating will die without your help.
I have a patient right here who needs my help.
Can't someone else take care of this one?
I'm the only doctor here. Now let me work.
I'll wait here for you to finish. If I leave, what's stopping you from running away?
Thinking like a mercenary. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. Then make yourself useful and bring me my bone forceps. Some idiot or another's always borrowing them.
Then you'll come treat Hippocrates' patient?
You have my word.
I'll go get your bone forceps.
Thank you.
Immersive should be in there. Once I deliver these, we can get back to Hippocrates. These are the forceps he wanted. Maybe this will shake Athens' hold on power.
Check that out. Could have sworn I saw something. Where did that come from?
God! gods, I hate that noise!
Is this it?
You aren't a half-bad assistant. When I'm done with the surgery, I'll be honored to help Hippocrates. Might be limping for a while, but Apollo willing, they'll make a full recovery.
I'll meet you there. Don't be late.
anything a mercenary can do for you today, healer?
Ah, the Mystios sent by Zeus. They say you've been working for the good doctor Hippocrates.
I came to Argolis to meet him, actually.
Hasn't everyone? I can't complain, though. Ever since he came to Argolis, my business has been booming. It's great, but I can't keep up with the demand for my herbs. Think you could help me?
I'm a mercenary, lady. I don't do favors.
Ah, I heard you charge exorbitant prices. I'm sorry, but I don't have that kind of drachmi. I suppose Hippocrates didn't teach you anything about empathy for those in need.
You want me to bring it to her?
Yes, simple enough. It needs to arrive in one piece.
I'll handle this.
Thank the gods, and you too.
May the gods guide you. The herbalist told me you'd be expecting this.
Ah, yes. I was wondering when this would arrive. Here, your payment.
Keep away if you don't want trouble. Stop. I want to talk to you.
Anything you need help with today?
A rich man's remains were just buried, Mystius. And his valuables were buried with him.
That sounds like an easy steal for a scavenger.
Indeed. Cursed looters got there before me. But I know where they moved the riches, Mystius. Too bad there are too many raiders for me to take on alone.
You want me to buy it?
Yes. The location is yours. If you're willing to pay for it in drachmi.
Here you go. Better stay hidden. Socrates, how's your patient?
You were gone so long, he didn't survive.
I'm sorry, Hippocrates. We took more time because these measures helped me save my own patient.
Sometimes science requires tough decisions.
If we're finished here, I'll take some time and write down what I remember of your notes, Hippocrates.
I'll go see the priests for more information about my mother.
Come with me. You've had a busy day. The importance of diet to maintaining one's health cannot be overstated.
What good can one apple really do?
Well, taken daily, they can keep the doctor away. But to more serious matters, I know why you're here. You're looking for your mother.
You remember her?
I was young then. I didn't know how to help. I turned her away. But her look of determination and despair was burned into my mind. It has never left me, and it never will. After, I swore to Apollo that I wouldn't turn away another patient, that I'd dedicate my life to the cause. She made an impression on me, your brave mother did.
She would be happy to know that.
I sent your mother to the sanctuary of Asclepios. Tell the elder priest a treatment for the sacred disease will soon be available to any patient who needs it. Then he may talk to you.
Thank you for everything, Hippocrates. I'll go see him now.
Thank you.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Great timing, Eagle Bearer. We're ready to advance on Athenian.
You've got my
good.
Yeah.
We're overtaking them!
Oh!